name is Alif Nurdin, and my family and I own Meteora Cafe, and we've been open for about a year and a half. Well, basically, this place is, for me, my interpretation of my cafe is that it's a feel-good place, you know, where people come to just have fun, you know, to meet friends, you know. We've got board games as well, and yeah, people just come in to have fun. If you're in a bad mood, I really hope that you guys think of Meteora Cafe, you know, and that's the kind of vibe we kind of give off, the positive vibe, and yeah, basically, it's a feel-good cafe with really good coffee and excellent food as well. And I would say our service is top-notch as well, because we really focus on service as well. And we've been running it as a family, especially my mom and sister, they help a lot. And whenever my dad's off work, he'll be here as well. So it's because of that and the love for the F&B industry. I love the hospitality life. But I learned how to deal with more customers, you know, because it's very fast-paced, you know, people come in. I learned how to deal with customers, learn how to work fast as well, and how to work with people, you know, in a small area. I fell in love with baking cakes, you know, and making plated desserts. So before I opened Meteora, I really didn't know much about coffee. But I learned about coffee more and more from the baristas who come work here, from customers, from what I read online, from a lot of Instagram posts as well. But yeah, we are using Carraro Global Elite. It's an Italian roast, light to medium. Basically, I love coffee because from the naked eye, it looks so simple, you know. From someone who just looks at someone making your coffee, it just looks like, okay, you get your espresso shot, you add milk to it, and that's it. But there's so much more to it. Coffee looks so simple on the surface, but it's actually very, very complex. Personally, I want to increase my knowledge in coffee, get to know more people, you know, in the industry as well. But for the shop, I would love to expand, have a few more Meteoras, you know, and open Meteora Coffee as well, because I'm really into coffee at the moment. And I mean, my knowledge is just here. I just want to get it up, you know. So yeah, hopefully we'll be opening a few Meteoras in 5 to 10 years. Hey guys, if you haven't heard of us, we're Meteora Cafe and we are located in UAS 9. You can follow us on Instagram at Meteora Cafe, or you can search us up on Facebook under Meteora Cafe as well. So yeah, check us out, and if you're free, please do come down and try our churros and coffee.